My name is Daedalus, and I'm at the DMX party at South by Southwest. I am guilty to admit that I've been to South by, I think, five times.
Five times.
And of those five times, this is thus far the most fantastic. It is my first day of South by official, so let's see if everything, you know, comes to cataclysmic ends. But for now, strong. Austin, it presents like a labyrinth to be, not to take too much of my namesake, but like it's a bit busy at times, to say the least.
On a regular night, not during South by Southwest?
I've experienced Austin outside of South by a couple times. It's nothing compares to this moment, though. I make electronic music, that's easy. Some of it's hip-hop influenced, okay. I also enjoy a bit of noise and some psych sounds sometimes. Okay, that's easy. These are words that are easily understood, but the truth of the matter is I don't really know, and I'm supposed to care, but not terribly. It's fine though, as long as people keep on listening, and it's good on occasion. I have some musical guilty pleasures, and please don't judge me on this, please. I like Vanessa Williams. Yeah, sometimes the snow falls down in June. Sometimes the sun goes round the moon. Anyways, we don't have to go on with that. So that's something. And then also, I'm a fan of music, right? We're all fans of music. That's why we're in this game. We like to listen to things. And that includes some really bad moments from the 80s and, you know, some Flock of Seagulls here and there and some, like, I like the Smiths, right? I mean, who doesn't like the Smiths? They're really cool, right? South by Southwest is incredibly easy in all regards. Austin is incredibly just like, it's practically throwing up goodness. Sometimes purposefully throwing up goodness, I guess. I'm having a blast so far. We'll see if it continues.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.